Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Mario Kart Super Circuits. Last time we took on the 150cc Lightning Cup using Princess Peach, and this time we're taking on, well, we're gonna use Toad, and we're gonna be taking on the 150cc Star Cup right here with Snowland, Ribbon Road, Yoshi Desert, and Bowser Castle 3. Let's go. I'm 100% expecting to fail in this one. Especially on Snowland. Oh god. Snowland has not returned in a new game yet. I'm not really surprised. You'll see why. Didn't get the boost. Of course I didn't. Well, for one, the screen vibrates because the road is bumpy the entire way around, and that drives me insane. There's an entire row of coins right here that I never managed to line myself up for. Little tiny shortcut right here, which actually doesn't require a mushroom, we just happen to have one. Ice everywhere, puddles in the water, in the ground that you can fall into. Penguins, spinning penguins. Not a big fan of this stage. Really not a big fan of this stage, if I'm being real with you. And Toad, you don't have enough traction to get around these corners, apparently. You are sliding all over the place. I highly recommend getting as many coins as you can, because you need your top speed up. Always recommend going through this little shortcut, because you get an item and it cuts out a bit of the track. Hit Luigi, or Yoshi, I guess, with that red shell, excuse me, penguin. This other one around here, I'm not entirely sure... I'm not sure if it's worth it to take that shortcut there, because there's items and a boost panel over on this side. I am doing so bad so far in this course, which I expected... because I don't like Snowland. This is probably one of my least favorite courses in the game. And, yeah, I think I might be proving why. I really, honestly, just the vibrating, the bouncing up and down like this, drives me nuts. It hurts my eyes a little bit. Get off the ice. Okay. Turn this corner. We're spinning out. Oh god, this is terrible. I kind of thought I would have to redo this one. And, sure enough, that seems to be coming true here. Unless we can somehow sneak a victory out. I thought it was gonna spin out. Yeah, okay, no, that's a sixth place. At least we were right by everybody, but it was still a sixth place. Alright, bad start to the Star Cup. Very bad start to the Star Cup. Let's give that another go. Luigi, you better get off my butt! Okay. I'll take first! That was actually only the first retry, I didn't have to do it multiple times. Oh god, still don't like that course though. And I'm playing this blown up, like, full screen on my monitor, so the vibration looks even worse. If you guys go back and watch that race again in full screen, I bet it'll make you feel sick. Ah, here we go, Ribbon Road! Of course, this has come back in Mario Kart 8 and Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. It looks very, very different in those games, but... I still miss the boost. I think I'm doing it too early. I think that's the problem. But yes, Ribbon Road in this game, this course is tough. I'm not gonna lie, in this game, this course is very tough. There's a lot of places you can go off-road, there's a lot of random boost panels everywhere. There's a couple sections, like right here, where you can fall down to a previous section of the track, and if you do that, you're basically completely screwed. Boo to get a banana, okay. Another random boost panel, look at that. They're all over the place. These random little boost panels, and now I'm in fifth. This banana's really not gonna be too helpful. Red shell, though, that could definitely come in handy. Okay, I'm kind of screwing up a little bit here. I don't think Toad's my character in this game. He felt really good in 64, but in this game, I'm kind of just not... I'm not vibing with him as much. I'm really not vibing with him quite as much. He's honestly controlling a bit like Peach, in a way. And I wasn't really vibing with her last episode either, so... that probably explains why. Hit the Mario. Or not, he boosted away. Alright, Luigi is way far ahead right now. Let's see if this red shell can catch him. He's probably got an item. He did not have an item, okay. We are back up to first. Probably not for very long, but man can hope, man can dream. I would like to win Ribbon Road. This was one of my favorite courses in this game when I was a child. It still is. It's still really, really good, and I love its remake in 8. The thing is, though, we played that course so many times on the Worldwide series. It always shows up, and people always choose it. So I kind of got sick of it after a while, I'm not gonna lie. But playing the original here, it's a nice little throwback, and I do believe we just won. Good job, Toad. Oh, Mario just narrowly beat out Peach right there. Here comes Bowser. And okay. GK, I don't think I've even seen you so far, bud. Except for the start of the race, you are not doing very good this time, are you? Are you, my friend? I don't think you are. Alright, next up, we have Yoshi Desert. This has also not come back yet. It's one of the more unique courses, very Cheeseland-esque. Okay, yeah, I'm doing it too early. That time I did it way later than I normally do. Well, not way later, but a bit later. And I got it no problem. So, cool. I think I got it down this time. Alright, so Yoshi Desert, as you can see, is a little oasis right there. A nice little detail. Don't touch those quicksand puddles, or you will get eaten by a piranha plant of some variety. So, definitely avoid doing that if you can. Like I said, very Cheeseland-esque. The left of this oasis right here, you can actually shortcut over if you have a mushroom or a star. I've never pulled it off, but it can be done. And I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, if we get a star, I'll risk it, because that's like constant speed boost. But if we got a mushroom, I'm not gonna go for it, because I suck. I really, really suck. Oh, don't hit that. Shut up, Peach. I don't want to hear you here we go anymore. Any more than I already have. How are you invincible? Did you really just scuff an item up to first place? You scuffed a star from a lower position, huh? That's a cheap game plan there, Peach. It works, but it's a cheap game plan. Okay, I need to get back on the road, Toad, please. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, you can move underground or, underwater for a little bit as you fall in. It's kind of annoying. I wish Lakitu would pick you up right away, but you can escape if you're quick enough. Oh, I'm really not doing good on this course, folks. Not doing good at all. Okay, star. This is what I just said I would try that shortcut with, but at this point, I just need- Ah, no! At this point, I just need to catch up, and I already messed it up. Can we get another one, please? Oh my God, we did. Toad! Oh, I messed it up. Did you see it, though? There's like a little jump ramp, and then you just skip over the water. Well, here's another course we're having to replay, folks. God damn! I'm rusty today. Apparently the courses that didn't come back are the ones that I'm struggling on. Alright, let's give this a go. Another one. Alright, last little bit. Just don't fall in the oasis. We've got a red shell. We're fine. I won't lie. That took a couple more attempts. I did have to use up... Well, I would say I had to use up another retry, but I have this little thing called save states. So, I might have just abused one of those. Well, there's our guaranteed first place, which I'm honestly kind of surprised about, but there it is. And now, Bowser Castle 3. This came back in Mario Kart Wii. And, yeah, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, go. Finally, got another one. I actually messed up the boost both times when I was retrying, so feels nice to get it when I'm actually showing the footage, you know? Oh, this course is messing with my eyes a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Ah, but there's that beautiful Bowser Castle GBA music again. Cannot fault it, it's bloody wonderful, if I do say so myself. Can't quite tell what's going on here, okay. I definitely remember this one from Wii, though. Like, out of all the retro courses in Wii- Out of all the retro courses in Wii, this is probably one of my favorites. I am so sorry, Luigi, that was very rude of me. But you know what? You passed me, so it had to be done. It had to be done. Oh, no! We have been made small! Hi, Mario. Why aren't you small? Were you the one- Oh, that might be why. He was probably invincible. There is an ultra shortcut you can do here in Wii. I don't know if it works in this one. If you have a mushroom, maybe. But it's right at the end of those little jumpy platforms. You can jump to, like, right here. By boosting off of the jump and going off to the side. Maybe I'll give it a go if we get a mushroom. Oh, damn it. But at this rate, I think I'm just gonna have to be trying to catch up with any mushrooms that I get. Luigi, why are you going so fast? My speed is higher than yours, by far. So, that's not very fair now, is it? Alright, Mario. Let me wait until I get- you know, I'm gonna wait till we get past these jumps. Toad, turn right! Yeah, because the red shell cannot go over the jumps. And I guess it's gonna have to go for Luigi now, isn't it? And I guess Peach was also going for Luigi. Oh, I am so bad at this. I am so bad at this. I've been doing a little bit better in Super Circuit than any of the previous games, but... Oh god, clearly it was an entire fluke. Because look at this, I'm gonna have to retry this course now. That wasn't even intentional. I didn't intend... I wasn't looking for first because we're already guaranteed first, but I was expecting higher than fifth. So let's use up that last retry, shall we? Well, I kind of messed up again, honestly. But I'll take a third place. Oh, I'm a little rusty. I'm a little bit rusty, apparently, today.
Okay, cool. Thanks, game.
But there we go, third place. First place overall. That's another gold trophy in the bag. We're just collecting all the different rankings. That's our first D rank. But we got the gold trophy, and that's all that matters to me personally. And with that, folks, this probably longer episode, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario Kart Super Circuit. Next time, it's Yoshi's turn to shine. He's a little more averaged out, so I hope he's a little bit better. And we're going to be taking on the Special Cup. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.